Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding text to your videos in iMovie for iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening iMovie and loading your project. Tap the clip that you want to add text to. It will be surrounded in a yellow box once it's been selected. Tap the T icon from the bottom toolbar to open the text options. You can choose from different text styles and animations here. Select the one you want and the template will appear on the screen. Tap the text and then select Edit to add your own text to the text box. Since this text template added subheadings that I don't need, I can tap them, select Edit, remove the text, and then tap Done. You can drag the text to any position on the screen. From the text menu, you can tap the AA button to change the font of your text. Tap the white circle to edit the colors of your text. By tapping the three dots button, you can open the options for that text box. You can edit the style, text shadows, and enable or disable the uppercase. By default, the text will appear and then disappear after a few seconds, but you can enable full clip duration so that the text stays on the screen for the duration of that clip. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.